In the following reaction, aldehyde reacts with alcohol in the presence of dry HCl to form acetal. So what they are asking, the best combination is two different aldehydes are given and two different key alcohols are given. They are asking us to find out the best combination, means which aldehyde and which alcohol we need to select here. So if you see the general equation, RC double bond OH when treated with ROH, RO minus attacks positively charged carbon atom, H attacks oxygen. So what will I get? RC, OH, OR and H. This is hemiacetal. Hemiacetal again reacts with alcohol to give ketal. It loses a molecule of water and you will get ketal. So this is ketal. If you see the reaction, it is nothing but nucleophilic addition reaction of carbonyl compounds. So with increase in the positive charge intensity on the carbonyl carbon, rate of nucleophilic addition reaction also will be more. So among all the aldehydes, formaldehyde is more reactive because the positive charge intensity on carbonyl carbon will be more there. So formaldehyde should be your option among aldehydes. So among aldehydes, formaldehyde should be the reactant. Now coming to alcohols, one is methyl alcohol and the other one is tertiary butyl alcohol. With increase in steric hindrance of alcohol, rate of reaction decreases. So the other alcohol with which it should react should be methyl alcohol. So what is the best combination here? Formaldehyde and methyl alcohol. That should be our answer. Option C should be our answer.